You know, college is a lot different from high school in that the rules aren't as strictly enforced. You can sleep till whenever, get up whenever, you can eat whatever you want, go to your class in pajamas, the attendance policies are hardly acknowledged, and ultimately you can just behave however you feel like. With that being said, these are the three people that I find the most annoying, no matter my classroom size of 20 people or 150 people. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
Damn, why is everybody here already? What time does this class even start, bro? Well, whatever. I got some texts to respond to. You know what? It looks like there's some notes on the board. I don't have time to write them all down, nor do I have a pen. I'll just take a couple of pictures. Yeah, that's a good one. Let me get this angle over here. Oh yeah. Oh. Ah, oh, yeah, that looks real good. Hell yeah, bro. Now I don't even have to pay attention. This is nice. Let me go back to texting. Yeah. Yeah.
This particular form of the dude bro actually likes to come in late. He doesn't really care what time the class starts. It's not a big deal, but he does actually like taking pictures of notes because he's too cool to have any sort of laptop, or when he is on a laptop, he's just using it to like Facebook. And, you know, he doesn't want to write down the notes because he doesn't want to carry around a notebook. So he just figures, you know, it'd be just easier if I'll just take a picture of the board every time something new comes up. And that way I don't have to like write anything down or whatever. I don't even have to pay attention, actually. I just have to take a picture and then I could just look at it later. You know, after I, you know, go back and find it after all of my shirtless, topless pictures of me in the gym, bro. Yeah. So, you know, the reason it's just so annoying is because you're sitting in class and you're trying to take notes and every f***ing time this kid comes in late, right? And it's just really obnoxious, and then he's taking pictures and sometimes he's even standing up a little bit to get a better angle with his phone, and it's just, you know, it's pretty distracting. It's really annoying, and oftentimes he's also the type of guy who will talk pretty loudly during class, whether or not it's a quiet lecture hall or a regular sized classroom. He's usually talking to, you know, people. Oftentimes his cell phone will go off in class, and after it goes off the first time, the second time it goes off, it'll still have the ringer on because he just doesn't give a fuck. So yeah, there's a lot of things that are pretty annoying about this particular individual that you'll meet in college, and you'll definitely meet quite a handful of them, and you'll definitely meet women that, you know, fall in this category as well. This is not just a man specific thing. But with that being said, with the dude bro out of the way, let's move on to the second type of person.
I'm so glad nobody cares that I'm eating in class right now. I bet you they don't even realize that I'm eating in class right now. Oh, this is so nice. I could've eaten lunch somewhere, but I'd much rather just bring chips or cereal to class. Yeah, this is good, yeah.
So the noisy eater always likes to come in with some sort of food. It's either a bag filled with bags of chips that are really, really loud, or they bring in a styrofoam takeout container that's really squeaky, or they're chewing really loud, or the chips are really crunchy, especially crunchy because they're in class. And overall, you know, I think we've all been this guy at one point, but for some reason it's just so incredibly annoying when they're right behind you and you can't hear anything out of your right ear because all you hear is the crinkling of a Lay's potato chip bag. Without further ado, let's move on to the last person that is incredibly annoying when you're in college.
Oh.
attendance sheet.
For some reason, the guy who's super sick just doesn't stay in their dorm. And I don't understand, because I know you want to get the attendance points, and I know you want to absorb the material, but you're just coughing the whole time, you can't be paying attention because you keep blowing your nose, and there's no way you're retaining the information. So I think it would be more beneficial if you stayed in bed, and you were more comfortable, and took some medicine, and got better faster by recovering the proper way, instead of coming to campus and spreading your filthy germs all over the place. Not only that, but take one for the team, man. When you come into class, now you distracted the whole rest of us, and we feel like assholes, you know, getting upset at you because obviously you can't help but cough, and that's reasonable, but kind of feel like you should have just stayed home, you know? It just makes a lot more sense that way. So obviously this video was just for fun, you know, just for some laughs. I don't want to stereotype anybody because, to be honest, we've all been one of these people at some point, except maybe the dude bro, but it is understandable. So I'm not trying to, you know, make fun of any particular person. If you do happen to strongly identify with one of these overwhelmingly frustrating characteristics. Obviously, I slightly exaggerated all of these things, but keyword is slightly because it's not that far off from a real life. But if you guys are in college or even in high school and you can relate to these three types of people that you can't help but just get really angry at when you're trying to take notes in class, make sure you let me know in the comment section below and leave a like rating on the video. I would really, really appreciate that. And if you're new around here, I hope you'll subscribe to my channel in the, you know, down below. Click the big red subscribe button. I would really, really appreciate that as well. And that's about it, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed this, you know, different type of video. I don't really do, like, comedy skit videos, but I just had this idea a long time ago when I was, you know, the past week or two of school before finals ended. I just couldn't help but realize that every time I got annoyed at somebody in one of my classes, they kind of fell into one of these three things, and I felt like this would be a funny video to make, and hopefully you guys thought so too. With that being said, I'm out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later. OmniArch out. Peace. I actually hurt my throat a little bit doing that last one. That was a little bit intense.